reach nirvana tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his regular fee, he would drop all his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. But I'm now, who are you driving with that cosmic debris? The mystery man got nervous and he fidgeted around a bit. He reached in the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo. Turns out that there's nothing box won't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo. He said you might not believe this little fella, but it'll cure your asthma too. And I said, now what kind of guru are you anyway? Preparations and ram it up your snout.
But I got the crystal ball,
he said. Held it and held to the light. So I snatched it all away from him and I showed him how to do it right. I wrapped the crystal ball around my head. Has just gone up, and your old lady has just gone down. Now is that a serious poncho or is that a real poncho?